chaos is a coursing through our veins. And while we're breathing yet, it's time to let go of the grains. Is it blown in by the weather across our skies of gentle prey? But does the teeming rain that kept us sane wash something clean away? So tell me if you can, where does the sadness come from? Will it ever end? And what would happen if it did? Is it seated in our culture, in the way we grew up here? Is it in the clouds we find peace of mind as the head begins to clear? The ashes may be safe now, but things will never be the same. Once we were ashamed of success, as though under duress, if we're not quite playing the game. So tell me if you can, where does the sadness come from? Will it ever end? And what would happen if it did? Well, there's one thing that's for certain. There are more heads yet to roll. Even if we steady the ship, a stiff upper lip is bound to take its toll. For now nobody is safe. There is no one keeping score, so we shall recall the fall. For after all, that is what we are for. So tell me if you can, where does the sadness come from?